You seem troubled, Dunkoro. What's the matter?
We should not proceed. This place is madness. Let us retreat to our own world and prepare defenses there.
Would you abandon those trapped here, Dunkoro?
I would, if it would save the rest of us.
Arthur, would you sacrifice me as well?
Son, is that you?
It is, Father. Help us now.
You are a good man. Why are you here?
The power of Abaddon taints even those who oppose it.
Such is all our fates. Unless Abaddon is defeated,
then there is no running away from this.
No. No. We must press on. We must destroy Abaddon. We must save my son.
Thank you.
shall meet again in the mists.
Dunkoro, are you all right?
Yes. Yes. I suppose I owe you an explanation. Years ago, I sent my son to the Crystal Desert. There were reports of strange things in the tombs of the primeval kings. Tentacles bursting through the stone.
Abaddon.
Yes. My son was reported missing and presumed dead. I blamed myself for sending him off without enough forethought.
Which is why you always want to have a plan.
I never knew what happened to him. Until now.
But you have freed him. And the other innocents trapped here by Abaddon's touch.
What about you, Cormyr? Are you an innocent as well?
What? Cormyr is the most honorable of the Sunspears.
No. You are right. I am far from innocent, and my crimes are the greatest of all. It was I that first found the inscriptions in Istan, and I that awakened the Apocrypha of Abaddon.
It is not your fault, Cormyr. How could you have known?
Tales of the Forbidden Ruins are part of our history. My curiosity and concern made me ignore those warnings.
Even though you knew it to be an evil place, you explored the ruins.
I did. And worse, I read the words of the Apocrypha. I felt his spirit. I was drawn into his web. Now my body withers, and my spirit walks in torment. That is why I serve as your guide.
Where is Abaddon?
He abides at the heart of his realm. He is still chained, but his power grows, and the walls around him grow weak. I fear that without the aid of the five gods themselves, we cannot hope to contain him.
Then with the help of the five gods, we will.
Yeah, I should have gone into the middle of the temple and killed the final emissary. Instead of killing the spiders and free all the souls. Well, I'll just show you next time when I using my when I start using my ritualist or something in this mission.